Engore go here from garage.
Okay.
Eva come on a taste you. You want to see me mommy. Buru aja le ngo make ice cream.
Okay.
So eru ze gi je ko ni ngo de make ice cream. Many are we je ko. So the tipa residing ke money ke residing ke. Oyo le je ko ke. The way I'm getting machine right from time 4 years, many machine me boom one more better for holidays from Lagos. Okay, so from there, a Benny Koho. I'm on a motor from nowhere because we're packing motor old Lagos as a road there. And I the motor, but I'm able to the motor now. I'm able to the person, whether a woman or man, because I didn't see anyone now. I don't know anybody the road time. So we get the motor give a couple hours off from nowhere. Boom! We're taking it just a second. Here again happening. So yeah, once we went more wire, I hear him look call, scratch call, jack call. Stand is up, won't get in here with the power. Nim picky home one by my side, when you're many away. On those in those way, I care, on those and hooty pagay. Press a go one machine, borrow a shell, budget, and everything I'm budget. You mean, more than 30 minutes, in the area of the old boy, one on your picky mo work or don't know when I make your own there. When they know what you phone video, messy man. Me way the measures and about pickies in one up would the paria with that shock. So I want me a woman many ocean not patch up by the side, no really for knock for my everybody. Knock for the dear for my way, the bon or you need here menu, bon or a bon or here menu.
A mother called me around that time, 12 o'clock. Asked me whether I'm the store. I say yes, it's okay, but the baby is looking for me. So before about 5 minutes again, it's not up to 5 minutes, he called me again that motor has killed my baby. I said, are you mad? What is happening? So he called me the second one, but motor has killed my baby. And I asked her where, he said, close to my place. Odozi by Ibonoba. That is Odozi by Lagos Aba Road. So when I come out, what I see is the baby is already dead. So in short, I don't know what's come over me again.
So became it is the one guy in Nyamarowa Keke. There was small boy. I want to know when they look down. They look down. I want to know what the two. This way we make it by here we make. We just say poor Ross man. To buy you new. Some ban. I buy it come. Kick a bruno men and one be been. Yama to bomb. But some buy you. They could go to when we go there before you come. Come why? Ne you go then do. This about some ban. No one one be an. We every day say who me buy you. Ne go ma. Traffic a buy no. Can the police or the police to call? And then when the change you buy but nobody come always make no you know the rest good then neck dog good then or one good there. No good there, this woman with pain, this woman solo new accord with them when just the two guys say, well, on your marijuana this mobile by my side, where we have more on no go. The treatment. So I'm not the person I'm on the boy we have more no go. So where register, where back do everything. Because when you have somebody who doesn't work and they attend to me, we don't have everything. So I'm on one, the two guys in here.
Yeah, I heard from them through my uncle and my friend here. I told them that what's happened is already happened. Even if that I kill them now, the baby will not come out. So what I need, anything they open, that can do, let them do, let me bury the baby and forget about everything and leave everything to God. He's not living here, he's living in Lagos with the sister of his mother. I just went there because I do my daddy's burial. I finished on Saturday. That on Saturday, this baby died is a week. When I finished after my father's burial.
Okay.
So the baby assists me, now me with this baby dance, my father's burial, sit down, like a husband and wife.
This thing happened.
Yes.
So the baby basically came for the burial, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, and what's your relationship with the mother before this particular incident occurred?
We are living okay.
So
even through the barrier, the mother, he really assists me. We do okay.